2012 is the end of Western civilization as we know it. And our task as shamans today, and not the indigenous shamans, because they must look after their people, but as Western shamans, we have to build the new society, the new economics, the new medicine, the new civilization that will be sustainable and will take us through the next 1,000 years of human history. Anything less than that is not going to be successful. Before, we were writing books about healing, and now I believe that we have to raise the bar. Now we have to go for full enlightenment and illumination, not simply repairing what has gone wrong, not fixing the pain any longer, but attaining enlightenment. Christ consciousness, Buddha consciousness, shaman consciousness. We are the mainstream today. We used to think that there was a mainstream. They are us. Everybody's interested in spirituality because it is a necessity today. It is no longer a luxury. It is no longer a fringe or interesting phenomena that I will do in my spare time. It's become a survival necessity. Either you take a quantum leap and become awakened and enlightenment, or you will be mulched. You will not survive this process emotionally and intellectually. I think that the leadership that the world needs today, a lot of it is coming from Germany, because Germany is economically successful, socially successful, and it's confronting its problems. Instead of avoiding its problems like the United States is doing and many other countries in the world are doing, I think that it behooves people of Germany to assume the position of spiritual leadership that financial success implies.